Hi! When I was little, I always tried to imagine that I was invisible. For a while, I actually believed it myself. Until my teacher told me to turn in my homework. See you!
Hey!
sells clothing and prop. Now you look like a nice kid, so I'm going to give you something for free as a leg up. Don't tell my husband. Busy, go ask Petra.
What do we have here?
You know what it is?
You want to know?
This is actually related to how you can discover new diagrams for your workshop handbook. We rely on relic components from the past to build a lot of our current constructs. These data disks are located all around the world. They hold lots of useful information on the old relics. If you find any, give them to us and we'll help you research into these relics. We're not miracle workers, so don't expect us to come up with things from scratch. Anyway, just remember that if you find any data disks... Do you feel sleepy sometimes? It's quite common in the spring. The research shows spring days are shorter and warmer than winter days.
Welcome, smallish builder. I sell furniture, and since I'm so manly, I'm going to give you this to get you started.
Hey, welcome to Portia. I'm pretty much the only doctor around here, so come see me when you need to heal up.
Welcome! If you're in need of a house or workshop upgrades, this is the place.
Portia. Elizabeth. The big one. Come on, thank you.
Hey! Skincare is a basic right. We need to use face cream every day to have smooth skin.
Your age, I worked from dawn till midnight. All that hard work paid off, and I'm now the commissioner.
Are you the new builder? I'm Polly. It's nice to see other people try to bring about the telesis of this world. Or at least, that's what the mayor likes to say.
Thank you.
Try to stay in.
Hi. Thank you. Thank you. Oh.
I run into some danger when I'm out on my walks through nature. But I always...
Goodbye.
I'd love to stop and chat, see?
You must be the new builder. It's so nice to meet you. I'm Ginger.
Hi. Smell anything you like? Goodbye.
Life is time. So enjoy your... Goodbye.
Oh, who might you be? Spring is a wonderful season. Pretty flowers everywhere. And they almost compare to my beauty.
First-hand account of the time before Peach. The time when folks imagine that, because that's what the end of the world looked like. That's... Anyhow, I'm not trying to scare you, but it's the reality of your builder business. Dangerous technologies are spread all over the world, waiting to be stumbled upon and rediscovered. So, it's a priority of the church to seek out and destroy.
So, I can...
Yes, yes, that's right. The church will reward you handsomely for your efforts. We have in our possessions a vast amount of green technology learned through the ages.
What kind of green technology?
Mostly special seeds, you'll see. We can share what we have with you as you bring us more discs. You do know how to plant crops, right? Oh dear. You should ask your neighbor Emily about how to farm. Okay, great. Here, I'll take the disc and give you some seeds to get you started.
Thank you. Thank you. This is one wicked-looking rod. Thanks a bunch, mate. Here, I have some extra bait. Maybe you'll enjoy fishing as much as me.
Closed. I can't go in there to gather mushrooms. I hope it's fixed soon. Goodbye!
Hi. So you're the new builder in town. I heard you're from Barnarok. It's a lot more humid here in Portia. Have you got used to the humidity here? Health is the most important thing in life, right? Don't wait until you're sick to do something about it. A seaside proverb says, prevention is the best cure. Don't you agree? Good. But still, eat some healthy foods. Good for the body, good for the mind. Try using milk, golden salmon, and salt to make the creamy salmon stew. Perhaps you don't have any cooking equipment. Talk with the ladies at the research center. They should be able to help you.
Hello?
Hi. Did you discover something new? You don't have enough data disk. Free to visit the research center.
Hi! We don't get new people moving all the way out here too often, so nice to meet you. I'm Lucy. Polly is the brainiac at our school, always getting straight A's. I've heard that she wants to join the research center when she grows up. Hello? Polly is the brainiac at our school, always getting
Hello! I just want to say, now that you're here, we can't play hide and seek in that haunted house anymore! It's all your fault. A present? Thanks!
Hi! Where are you from? All my clothes were handmade by my mom. I want to be just like her and make my own pretty clothing when I grow up.
Hello.
Hello.
Clothes help define a person.
This looks useful.
Hello? Mom says manners are important, so thanks, I guess.
convenient when the tree farm closed. Bye.
My honor to these. Goodbye.
Hey. Did you bring the wooden boards here?
Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ooh, what did you bring me this time?
Ah, this must be a piece of a relic. You can use our recovery machine in the research center to restore it to its original shape. It'll take data disks, but it should be pretty fast. Have fun.
Hello. Good to see you. I've got a problem here. You see, recently folks have been buying up a lot of umbrellas, and now I'm short on stuff.
What type of materials?
Nothing out of this world. Just some spines from the sea urchins you see lacing around the town. Do you think you can give me a hand? Great. Remember, though, only the tougher-looking urchins drop their spines.
Thank you.